An artifact.
The president arrived today for his celebration. A few disobedient citizens protested near the port, cheering my name instead. I personally greeted him at the docks and graciously escorted him on a tour of our recent successes. General DeLuca's recent legal misfortunes still keep him away from public events.
Finders keepers.
He barges into my office, boiling with rage. He thunders about my inefficacy as a commander, his own superiority, my pathetic pampering of our worthless president. After enduring 2 minutes of his tirade, I calmly hold up a single finger, return to the phone, and assure President Dante that I will call him later. DeLuca's face blooms purple as an eggplant, his fate sealed.
Take this.
Beautiful countryside, accompanied by just the right amount of pomp and circumstance. President Dante swore me into the position of Brigadier General. Congratulating me, he whispered that I should rely on him. He knows the trials of being young and in power. I look forward to whispering back to him one day. Thank you.
Looks like it could be valuable. Oh, change is good.
Target escape. Stay alert.